Hi everyone and welcome to Home Cooked. Hope you guys are having a lovely weekend out there. Today I'm going to make Daal Tadka. Daal, which is the ultimate comfort food of all Indians around the world. So let's get started. Soak half cup of Toor Daal and half a cup of Masoor Daal in water for about 30 to 35 minutes. Drain the excess water and add the soaked dal to a pressure cooker. Finely chopped onions. Finely chopped tomatoes. Three to four green chilies. Ginger garlic paste. Very little salt because we're gonna add more salt later. Turmeric. And around 4 cups of water. Mix this well. Pressure cook for about 3 to 4 whistles. As you can see, dal is completely cooked. You can also mash if you want to. Add garam masala, salt to taste, and mix it well. Finely chopped coriander. For the smoky flavor, take a tiny bowl, add burning charcoal, add very little ghee, and cover it immediately. This is going to retain all the aroma of the smoky flavor inside. Now for tadka, add some ghee, hing, cumin seeds, 2 to 3 red chilli whole, finely chopped garlic, and some crushed kasoori methi. Pour this on top of dal immediately and cover it. As you can see, dal is ready. Remove in a serving bowl. To get that restaurant effect, we are gonna take some ghee, add cumin seeds and some red chili powder. Pour this on top of dal. And that's it. Restaurant style dal tadka is ready. Thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to try this recipe at home and provide your valuable feedback. Also, don't forget to like and subscribe. I'll see you soon. Bye-bye.